Right, so I'm here. I'm just in the swimming pool at the moment. Today? Tuesday. 8th of September 2016. And I don't know whether that's worse here or sitting in front of the computer all day and night. This is just tiring me out. I've been here since half past 8 in the gym up the top. It's now 12 o'clock. I just finished doing 10 laps, 19 laps in the cycle corner, and I'm just heading back home now after spending most of my time in the gym pushing some weights now, so it's making me happy. It's not nice here in the gym, Jackie and Andy and Sarah and our little mate, Taroni. It's not looking good here. I'm getting stuff. Anyway, I'll catch you later. I'm just wandering on my way home slowly. And I'm just, yeah. Okay, that's my day in the swimming pool. I'll put this one over here. Oh, I went to this first go. That's my little pool there. I'm just working on the finance at the moment. Trying to get investors up. And we'll try, big job. The take pay for those people who are watching is a bit awkward, I think. System is a bit awkward. It only goes to Africa and third world countries and not so much to any other countries. Limited. So I'm trying to get through NXT that uses TechPay tied up in its money systems. But even that's awkward. I don't like share market. It's too complicated and it end up anywhere losing. And go on the open market. We're just trying to keep a closed market share system, and I'm not to keep it from losing anybody. So when it goes on the open market, it loses people. So I'm trying to keep away from that system. But however, we'll see what we come out with. Make something of it this week. Yet to do the Cook Street case against all those people, the landowners and the lawyers and the police. I'm going to take them out one by one. I'm not going to get away with it. Danny Dent, Pierce Brown, and Simon Benjamin Creed, and CID detective, Andrew Bowdy as well. I'm not going to get away with it. With your crimes. Those are crimes that have proved you have committed crimes, and Shannon Withers, the barrister, my barrister, they're in the gun as well. Anybody that touched those documents that I was arrested with, you're all in trouble. I just warned you. I warned you. You're going to get £1 trillion on your head. Coming soon. Okay? Not funny for you. The British are obligated to go and pick that up and recover it. Okay. Thanks very much. We'll see you later. And who knows? Over here. Yeah. And we'll catch up with you later. Okay. Thanks. See ya. Hi. So I'm going to add a little bit. Chat over to you. Hi now. Come on. See you later. Bye.